Adeyonke, royalty has seen someone to take care of.